It locks the ice thing. He's like, it's in the back. Go ahead and get it. But it's locked.
Guys, we're in Ohio right now. 5 minutes from my house. But soon we will arrive in Florida. Well, not soon. About 20 hours or so to do some fishing. Let's go. Alright, what's up guys? First day, didn't take the camera around anywhere, but first day, look, my face is already kind of burnt. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. First day, we settled in, didn't take the camera around too much, but we're going to do some night fishing tonight on the beach. So right now, we're going to go get some gear, we're going to go get some bait, and most importantly, our license. So, let's go. Ready?
No.
Let's go.
I got eaten by a shark.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Alright, what's going on guys? Oh, terrible lighting. But we are going to the beach today. We're gonna try and catch some fish right off of the beach. So we'll see how that works out. Gonna pack up, gonna grab my poles, and pick out the baits. So let's go, let's do this. First day fishing. I am stoked. Let's go. Alright guys, we've got shrimp on the line, on the end of the line. I was fishing for a little bit. I already caught a little catfish, so let's see if we can catch another one or something else. So. Catch one?
Yeah. Fighting pretty good. How come I keep catching catfish? It sits a little bigger. So cool. Never in my life, I've caught sharks, but not a hammerhead shark. That was really cool. I've never even seen one in person until now. So that was pretty sweet. Not too sure if you can hear me, but we had a good day, but we're gonna fish. Well, I'm gonna fish later, probably tonight. I'm not sure how lighting's gonna work, but yeah, we caught two or three catfish, a hammerhead, and a croaker, so that's a good day. But thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next time. Jacob Robinson.